The accident happened about 50 yards from this business here, which is equipped with cameras. The awning was down at the time, but if you take a good look at the video, you can definitely see what happened.
It is hard to see since an awning blocks most of the road, but in the far right upper corner of your screen, a woman is hit by a car. Here it is again, zoomed in. The 45-year-old woman is actually thrown into the air.
To see something like that it makes you cringe.
It was Gary Hendricks' camera at his boot and shoe repair business that caught the image. His employee, who in the video you can see getting on a bike, was outside when it happened.
It was very fast, no? When I turned it, she was in the ground.
The tractor trailer had stopped to allow the pedestrians to cross. The vehicle that struck the pedestrian was in the left-hand lane. She didn't see any reason as to why the truck had stopped, and her lane was clear in front of her, so she continued through the crosswalk at a low speed.
But timing is everything, and it was just when the mother and her two children crossed that the car drove through. The two kids were not hurt, and despite being lifted off the ground and the woman hitting her head, she only suffered some scrapes and bruises.
Unbelievable. Unbelievable that she only got that little bit of damage. I couldn't believe it.
The area is clearly marked with signs warning about the crosswalk. And as for the pedestrians, police say they were in the right place, but still need to be careful.
And even though you're in the right, you got to exercise some caution because you never know that there should be another vehicle that should stop but may not.
Nashua police say that the driver has received a summons for failing to yield to a pedestrian in a crosswalk. Reporting in Nashua, Heather Hamill, WMUR News 9.